Hello everyone, this is Lavia Bell. Life is beautiful and thank you so much for tuning in to my channel.
Hi guys, this is Lavia Bell. Life is always beautiful. This is your Shine Lifestyle, Shine Fashion, and of course, Shine Shopping Tips to all of you. And during the weekend, I have my me time, and I got an opportunity to go to this store, which I mean they have a huge sales event, which is up to 50% off, and that is in Tory Burch. And I would like to share to you what I bought in this store.
Hi guys, thank you so much for tuning in to La Vie Belle as always. And today I'm so excited to share to all of you what I bought in Tory Burch. And as you know, Tory Burch, they always have sales event annually, and sometimes they got 50% off, 40%, 30%, or sometimes 70% off, especially for November. So that's why I took the opportunity of getting or going to that sales event, and I bought 3 shoes this weekend. So and I would like to share it to you. As you know, I love shoes so much because I love to dress up, and sometimes I love collecting something that I will be saving a lot of money, because it's worth it. Because if you are comparing from the original price versus the sales price, so you will be saving a lot of money. And besides, this sales event is only an opportunity to go, because after that sales event, it will go back again to the original price. So, and witness now what I got in Tory Burch. Alright, so let's go first to the shoes that I bought for the first one. So this is it. As you know, I love the packaging of, I love their paper bag, and at the same time, I love their box because it's like fuchsia and orange. It's really it's really unique, and I love it. My daughter loves the box too. So, and you could keep it, you could do something about it because it's really pretty, the box itself. And let's open it. So this one, yeah, okay, this one, I love this one. As we could see, this one, this is the shoes that I got. So as you know, I love classic style, so it's like, I know it's really old fashioned, but for me it's like it's like classic. It's a classic style that it shows elegance there. And the thing is with this one, what I love from this one most is like the color. The color, because I love earth color, I love brown, I love white. So normally those are the outfit that I have. So those colors. So this will match my outfit. So if I'm wearing white, I could use this one. If I'm wearing brown or yellow, so I could wear this one. I could wear this with jeans too, and with a brown top or a yellow top, so, or green top. So this matches everything. And you can see, so beautiful. You see, so elegant. And you see the pointy. It's not really pointed, but it's really a classic platform style of shoes with 1.5 inch, and it's sling shoes, and very beautiful. And later I will show to you how it looks when I put it on my feet. So it's really beautiful, and this is one of my favorite. And as you know, I got 40% off from this from these shoes. I got a 40% discount, so I save a lot of money out of these shoes. And next, for the other shoes, okay, so let's go with this one. Alright, let's go with this one. This is, let me open this one. So, oh yeah, this one. So they got good deals with this one too, because I got 40% off. If you could see this one, it's a 2.5 inch shoes. Very beautiful. And I will get the other one. And it's so beautiful. And you know what? what I like from these shoes is the heels. Because normally I work in the office, and if you have meetings like that, I always go have some inspection for the project. So sometimes I like shoes that is very comfortable. That's why I love with the black heels. So this really helps me, and you can see it's very simple, and it's brown again because I love earth color. I love brown. I love white. So that's why I bought this one. The reason why I bought this one because it's 40% off too. So I got good deals here. And if you can see, you could see there the logo of Tory Burch. It's very simple. And if you're wearing green or any earth color, so you could use these shoes. You could use these shoes and beautiful shoes. And I love the heels. So that's what I love from this one, and it's very comfortable. And lastly, this is the one that I bought too. Let me open this one. Actually, it still has the plastic because I just switched it with a new one because they said they have only the last pair, but the good thing, the sales lady told that there's new one. And this is it. It's so beautiful. You see, it's flat. It's espadrille, and it's espadrille style, and it's flat, and very beautiful, very simple, and of course, it's flat, and with the logo there. So this is black. So they have different colors of this one. They have jeans, a blue. They have white, they have flesh, but the thing is I don't have much of a black because every flash or every rubber shoes that I have, I always buy white color. I don't know, because that's my favorite color, and every outfit that I have, I always wear white shoes or white kicks or sneakers. So, and this time I just want to give a try to have a black flats. Normally I don't wear flats much because at least I wanted something at least wedge or at least something like they have platforms on it. But the thing is, because they have 50% off for this one, which is, to be honest with you, I bought this one for $100, actually $99 or $100 to be exact, but this cost $200. So that's why I saved 50% off for this one. So that's why it's so beautiful. You can see they're so beautiful. I love it, and I'm going to show to you how it looks on when you put it on to you on your feet. So, and stay tuned, guys. And this is my Janie leather pump, which is in royal tan color. And this is nice shoes, brown shoes with a nice black heels, very comfortable. And this is my mini Benton charm slim back loafer, very classic shoes with 1.5 heels, sling back loafer, very pretty, and I love the color, especially with those chain of Tory Burch logo. So this is a rose floral tan with multicolor new cream. And this is my they call the perfect black western flat espadrille, which is made with recycled canvas and calf leather. So this is really comfortable flats, and very elegant, very simple with your huge logo on top. So these are the shoes that I bought in Tory Burch with huge deals, which I got up to 50% off the original price. And this time, guys, as I said a while ago, that I will be trying it on and to show to you how it looks. And this is my loafer, and it's very beautiful. This is one of my favorite because, first and foremost, because it's classic style and it's very elegant. I love the color because that's one of my favorite colors, and white
yellow, and of course the brown one. I love it. And for those who are not fond of high heels, so this is good for you, and especially if you want pointy toes, so that is perfect for you all, because this one is very comfortable shoes and elegant, very elegant. I love the style, I love everything. And this one is also comfortable shoes. I know it's 2.5 inches, it's very tall, but the good thing with this one, it makes it comfortable with its black heels. So, and with that one with platform, so it makes you really comfortable, your feet are very comfortable upon walking. And I love it because you can see the one that's catchy on this one is the black heels, and at the same time its logo on top. I know it's not pointy, but I love pointy shoes too, but this one it made it perfect, and it's very it blends on your black heels. And this is the flats, you can see flats. And for those who love flats, so this is good for you because it's espadrille and with made of recycled canvas, and at the same time leather too. And this is how it looks, and it's very pretty, and I love the simplicity of these flats, and at the same time with white logo on top. So I love this one, very comfortable. And for those who love flats, so this is it guys. So they got up to 50%, and of course stay tuned on their website when are they going to have the sales event again. And this is yours truly with my OOTD, with my black top and my skirt, my rustic skirt, and using the black espadrille flats from Tory Burch. And once again, these are the beautiful shoes that I bought in Tory Burch, and I will be putting all the description down below on the description of this video on the website. So if you want to browse about Tory Burch, especially their future deals, please take the opportunity of that one, especially this coming Thanksgiving. Also November, they have a mega 75% off sales event, so stay tuned for that one, because this is really a good sales in Tory Burch. And if you like this video, please leave some comments. And if you're not subscribed yet with my channel, please hit the red button below so you will be able to see my future vlogs. So once again, thank you so much for watching and always supporting my channel. Once again, this is Lavia Bell. Life is always beautiful. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you again next time. Thank you.